how to make a paper space shuttle. So let's start our video. For that, need a scissor and glue and a sketch pen. So let's start our video. First, take a paper and make a roll like this. After making the roll, I will take out. And you have to take out the sketch pen. Like this. And I am cutting the roll for space shuttle. First I will cut this part. But it is extra. So now it's easy to take it out. I will take it out. So now I made it roll like this. I will cut it from here. And finally I will cut it from here. Now we have to cut from here that it will be going like this. Take glue, paste the glue there and paste it like this. Please ignore the bag noise. Now I made it like this. Now I will take piece of that paper and cut it. Because you can see there is some space to cover it. I will take the roll. And I will measure it to make special thing. So guys, now I will take the glue and put glue on it, and then I will paste it here. Now like this I have pasted. Now I will take the left roll and I will cut it like this. Cut it like this and do it like this. And I will measure it from here. Like this. Now I have made it like cut it like this. Or it like this. If you don't like that, so you can make it more smaller like this. But I am making bigger. Paste it. We'll take again glue and paste it on the end. Now I will paste it here and paste it here like this. And if it is not pasting, then if it will not stick, so we can use one more. Right? We will get it tight. Take one more paper and make a strip. Cut it from here also. And make it small. Then paste, and then I will paste it. Guys, when I will paste it, then I will meet you again. Right now I will paste it like this. Now I will take my that piece and then it will then we will be able to paste it. This. Now I have pasted like this. Now I will take the half hole which was left. I will roll it. Put glue on it. Make it smaller and I will put it on the side here. Now I am pasting it. And it is like this. Now I will take one more strip. Then now I make it like this, a roll paper. And I will put it on my space shuttle. First I will take glue and put glue on it and then I will paste it. Then it will be looking like this. I will take measurement of paper and take a square cutter and I will cut a square piece. Square paper and it is a square like this. I made it like this. I will take space shuttle measurement of it. And I will take the sketch pen and I will open it. And now I have made the marking of my space shuttle size. Now I will cut it. after making like that, I will take the piece which was left and fold it that piece like this and cut it also, and I will twist it like this. And now I will take this piece and make it more smaller, and I will paste it like this into my space shuttle. Now I will put it, paste it in the end of it like this and catch it. And now I will this, now I may paste it like this. Now I will fold it like this. The both sides, and then I will cut the extra sides. Now my wing will look like this, and I will paste it on my space shuttle. Paste it like this. Now I will cut the edges. Made it like this, blend like this. Now with pieces like left like this, what I will do is take this piece and make marking. And now I made it more bigger marking. Now I will cut it. And then do it like this. Like this, now it will look like this. Now when it will look like this, I will put a piece of paper. I'll take a piece of paper like this and fold it. And then I will roll it. cut like this. I've cut one piece like this. I'll put glue on it. And then I will paste it here for the space shuttle wheels. One more wheel. Glue on it. Now final wheel. Now I have waited like this. I hope you like this video. Like, share and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Take care. Bye bye. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.